A few clouds around. Here's what we have overnight tonight. Temperatures pretty comfortable, 62 to 68. You know, a little damp out there, but the humidity not oppressive as we've experienced recently. In fact, sky's mostly clear with just a few wispy clouds around. In the morning, mostly sunny and it'll be warm. Temperatures will be climbing up quickly through the 70s and into the low 80s by around lunchtime. Then in the afternoon, a few more clouds will bubble up. It's going to be hot and the humidity will start to creep up too. Notice the wind direction today, or tomorrow, I should say, later today, I guess. Southeasterly winds at about 5 to 10. They were from the west and the northwest today. So that helped to bring dew points and humidity down progressively, actually, as we went through the day. But that's going to turn around as we head through Tuesday. 66 in York, 70 in Lancaster and Harrisburg right now, 64 in Lebanon and in Selins Grove. It's 73 in Chambersburg and Gettysburg, sitting at 72. Right now, it is 70 degrees outside. Humidity is approaching 80%. Winds are light. They're still from the north. They're 3 miles an hour. And on the almanac today, some interesting numbers here. In just a moment, we'll get to precipitation. That's an eye-opener. High today was 86, so very close to average. A typical high is 85. Warmer than usual at 73 last night, and no record setters today. Rainfall, though, kind of interesting. You know, yesterday, the weekend storms that came through with the front, more than half an inch of rain. So for the month of August already, 1.8 inches of rain gives us a surplus of over an inch. And for year-to-date, we're 25.14 inches. That's a bit of a surplus, too, almost three-quarters of an inch. So while a lot of the country is baking and drying out, we're looking pretty good here in the Susquehanna Valley. Minor rises, in fact, on the river stages for Harrisburg. Everybody else pretty much minor changes, slowly falling at Marietta right now. Where's the rain today? It's south of the front that went through here yesterday, and that front is parked just so, right across Virginia. You can see from around North Carolina, Norfolk, and Point South, scattered showers and some stronger storms. Drenching rains in southern portions of Florida today. And because of high pressure nearby, we've got beautiful conditions. Notice these wispy clouds. Look where they're coming from. If you follow them all the way back, you go all the way back down into Alabama. These clouds are blowing just up over here. Very thin clouds at that. And even with you, the trajectory on those, they'll start to move on by overnight tonight. So I suspect we'll have nice sunshine to get us going during the day tomorrow. And it starts off less humid, but that's just not going to last. This front stationary to our south, just sits here and meanders for the majority of the week. This cold front never really makes it through the Susquehanna Valley, and high pressure moving away starts to allow that humidity to build back in. In fact, by the time we get into Wednesday, you notice a little smattering of blue here, spotty showers popping up. These showers, for the most part, stay to the north and will not really get into our neck of the woods of any significance anyhow. There is another front coming for the end of the week, Thursday, Friday, and you'll see the effects of that in the 7-day forecast. And we've got Ernesto, still looking kind of ragged here, past Jamaica, going by the Caymans now, they're up in here, and headed for, well, Honduras, Nicaragua, and southern Mexico way. Probably as a hurricane as it makes landfall here just south of Cancun and Cozumel and then cruises across briefly back out over the water. This is Tuesday, by the way. By the time we get into the upcoming weekend, the current center of the forecast track has Ernesto dissipating over the mountainous terrain here of southern Mexico. So not a threat to the U.S., assuming it stays on course, and we think it will at this point. Sticky, coming back tomorrow, more humid. And getting hotter for Wednesday, Thursday, the chances of showers increasing those 2 days. Then on Friday, we'll see those showers beginning to move off, so we'll dry it out on Saturday gradually. But lower humidity comes in, and some pretty comfortable days beyond that. Sunday and Monday, looking at seasonable numbers there, Ron, lower humidity.
Not as many 90s either.
Not right now. No. Maybe we'll see fewer and fewer as we get toward the middle and end of August.
We'll see what happens.
We'll see. That's right.
Thank you, Doug.